We're playing Star Wars The Force Unleashed.
I'm just dropping this on your floor.
Oh, don't drop it on the floor. We just killed Coda. And I guess Darth Vader is sending us out to do something else. What he wants to do, Vader, we're going to find out now. Oh, I'm here with Ryan. Say hi.
You want to play or can I do it?
I will play this time. I shall be the super...
I'll have to, like, instruct you where the holocrons are.
I will be the super Sith master, man.
Oh, the Sith robes are in this mission. We could be a Sith, I guess, but, like, a good Sith, because you have to be good anyway.
We're an alright Sith. Or we could pick the evil ending.
None of the endings are evil.
Well, when you kill Vader and become Darth Sidious' apprentice, that's pretty evil.
Yeah, we could be,
That robot is evil. Or by a picture. That girl is evil. We're the only good guys.
It's going to be so boring to watch. Taking down the Imperial Star Destroyer.
Oh.
That is the most boring.
I'm going to have to amp that. I'm going to have to hype that up. I'm going to have to start just...
Put like Lord of the Rings music in it.
Start yelling and be like...
just put like Two Steps from Hell in the...
Oh my God. God knows they'll let us. Alright. So he built a freaking Jedi Temple.
Oh god, this boss is so easy too. Like, all the bosses in this game are like really easy.
Yeah, you can beat him pretty easy.
This is actually probably the hardest boss in the game for the bosses. I mean, on hard, all the bosses are kind
of hard. The PS2 version of the...
I think you need me to play.
I did that too. Why did you land me there, Juno?
Why? Did you move?
I only went backwards one step and I fell. Damn it.
It's just when you go backwards, you take like you have one step and you walk all the way off.
This is one step, look.
You walked all the way, you took like multiple
steps. I didn't.
You like held back and just flew off the side. Shit. You're already damaged, you haven't even encountered an enemy.
Oh, escape pod.
Oh yeah, you're gonna have to learn Force Lightning.
Well, we know it.
Oh, yeah, I forgot it gives it to you.
Yeah, because games. Because
it's like in case you didn't have enough points to buy it. Because we all know you weren't going to have enough points to buy it.
Hey, I can find cheat codes.
Well, once you line them up synced, you can just cut them simultaneously.
Yeah.
Don't forget the holocron across from them. And destroy that skiff. Force lightning them. There's a part of the mission where they just keep coming and I just keep force lightning them.
Is he giving fun? You.
His buddy came. Save him.
Bring it on, Guido.
It's Greedo.
I know what I said. Didn't even hit that.
It wasn't even close. Lightning it.
Nope, that wasn't what I meant to do.
You can double jump for a reason. I always go for like the complete 100%. Whoa, I didn't even know you could do that.
Yeah, I could grapple in this.
I forgot how to grapple, so.
Oh, dang it. He's like, what is it? Are you forcing me?
Wow, if I knew I could do that, that would have made this game so much easier.
Yeah. The holocrons over here, I should know about?
I think there's one more. But,
damn it.
Pull that thing up over there. If you would, don't mind.
Pull
that up.
And you will rise, Batman.
Hop up onto it and look around.
I'm not sure
off the top of my head. But hop up on it and look around. You didn't do any of the shit I just said. Trying to make sure. To the left more. Okay, you're good. There's no holocrons over here.
But. Oh. No. Fuck. Acid bad.
Oh, no shit.
I am Sherlock, thank you very much.
Just jump over that.
Oh, I was even aiming for a sand skiff. He was so scared, he walked into the acid.
And one just fell in. Dude, lightning shock that. Jump up and shock it. Or don't. You're dead now.
Road trip.
Road trip. Going on a road. Wow, that guy was like beefy. Holy crap. He took your kick to kill him.
His mama fed him some beefaroni.
You missed every... You hit everything in that area but that thing.
Yeah.
You hit everything.
Everything.
Where you started, man.
No. Now. Now you have lost. What do you think of my Palpatine impression, Ryan?
Maybe you didn't. You're not where you started.
I'm not where I started. I'm pretty... Where I started is back there.
Yeah, that's what you fall onto if you go through there.
We...
Yeah, I don't think there's any more holocrons. Okay, there's holocrons in there, though.
There's Jawas I could slaughter.
No, playing this game makes me feel itchy.
Do you mind, sir?
Like, not playing this game makes me want to...
Play this game,
because I want to get all the holocrons. Eclipse. That was the most satisfying part about this ever game. Eclipse, that's the name of the ship.
No, it's that's their name, Juno Eclipse.
Oh. Whoops.
Don't worry. Oh, whoa. I saved you.
My phone's still dead, so I don't
know. I saved him. This is the same Joe, I grabbed him. You want to be my pet?
I will. Oh, even if they're dead, they move around like they're alive.
No, I will name you Fuzzy. Bad Fuzzy.
Well, he's been dead for the past two times you picked him up.
Yeah. Oh, well, this is why I dropped him. You will die. He threw a bomb.
Out while he was spinning, yeah.
He's like,
There's two holocrons in here. I don't think either of them give you anything interesting. There is a lightsaber crystal on this planet, though, that's not the power one.
Sonic.
This was probably one of my least favorite
outfits. Oh my god.
This is probably one of my least favorite outfits of this game. I love the outfit you wear on.
The PS2 version is completely different. Like, I'll show you footage of it later. It was bad.
One of those Jawas was still alive.
He got away. He graduated to death before I could grab him.
Oh, he was alive. He still had health. He died, though, I guess.
He's
trying to lay his
dead hand down. He's like, God, take me quicker. Take me quicker. He's grabbing me. Damn Rodians. Oh, I can do that.
I don't even remember how to do that.
Up and smash.
You have to jump onto, like, the things over there. It's like a skill jump thing. That's obnoxious.
Do, do, do.
You have to jump on the thingy.
What thingy?
That thing down below. The spinning thing, so you can jump onto the... Or you just jump onto that, I guess.
This? Alright. Yeah. I'm good at puzzles. Juzzles. Good puzzles. I'm sorry, my brain.
C-3PO.
Could be Eddie whatever.
Well, the body doesn't match C-3PO.
I'm not putting them back together.
It's like a protocol, like 3PO model. There you go.
I remember this one. Damn it!
Yeah, that's why there's like a platform to the left that you can jump up, well, right to you can jump onto. So you can just walk across.
Alright.
It'd save you so much time if you jumped up onto that from that ramp.
You're
right back where you are before.
You jump in, jump. This is monotonous. Holocron collecting. I'm no Cad Bane. I ain't your bounty hunter.
I could do it in like a couple seconds.
I think the other one just disappeared.
I think he jumped off.
Oh, hell no.
Just drop him. And just drop.
Yeah, go fast. Go fast!
That wasn't a drop, he just chucked him to the wall.
Yeah, because he threatened to be the bomb.
Okay. Down below you.
Is there another one?
I don't think there's another one. I thought there was two. There's only one.
Alright. This guy is really vertical. Oh. Hello. Slash.
Do the jump. Oh, never mind. Pull him back towards
Taser.
Now pull him.
Oh, it's a Rodian Gripper. So at least we can find it. Oh.
I hate when they like readjust themselves. There might be a holocron over here. I'm just one.
He's beating you with that stick.
But the gameplay of this game is just so like free and fun. That's what I loved about this game. Like just the gameplay. There's nothing like restricting about it. Look behind you. I think there might
He's dead.
No, not in this area. There's not one. You'll see one if there is one.
Why can't I throw my lightsaber? You seriously never unlocked that?
We haven't unlocked anything besides the dash. Which we already had, technically.
Dash Rendar. Alright. Where are... Oh. You expect the great stock to go into acid?
Not even acid, it's like sparks, I think.
Sparky acid? Excuse you, sir. Ugh. There's a lot of references in these all these junk things.
What?
Like, from back there, you saw a clone ship, and you reached out the ship from Cloud City or whatever. A lot of references. So this planet
is Don't forget there's a holocron right to your left now.
How can I forget this?
I thought you literally missed it.
I did too. I didn't even blow it up, it just teleported out of existence.
I think there's two holocrons in here. Yeah, there's one right behind that thing. That circle thing.
Yeah. Oh!
You can see it through it.
Oh my god.
Those guys are. Those guys suck to fight.
I remember there's a giant one.
I'll just trap that thing real quick. Yeah.
Welcome to Pain Train Town or whatever. Ooh! That was pretty cool. See that?
I know he's still trying to fight you even though you, there's like big enemies on their hands that could kill him easily.
Boom. Bada boom.
You kill this boss like really easy, considering you can control all these things with the Force.
Yeah, you don't get to fly away, bitch. The Scrap Guardian. Oh, I'm sorry. It's fine. It keeps.
It's good for the achievement, the objective.
Well, yeah, not good for the Rodian population.
Please get the holocron behind that circle door. It's killing me.
I know. I'm trying to defend myself.
They don't stop spawning.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't.
I know for a fact they do. I'm pretty sure.
You played the PSD2 version of this.
I played both of them. I own both of them. You happy now?
Yeah, it's red still, though.
We're gonna be the best Sithy in the world.
You need to put it on because I don't like the straight looking sabers.
Told you they go away.
The backbone. Do. Until the costume button.
Let's make ourselves look fabulous.
There you go. Compressed. I like the unstable the most, but the compressed will do for now.
Alright. You look so cool. Where is that going? I wonder why is
well, it just disappeared.
Where is the garbage floating? Why is it flowing?
Well,
floating?
It's in like a gravity chain. If you look on the later on the mission, you see the gravity chain thing. I don't think you can pull that up while you're standing on it.
Where's the freaking missile? Yeah, missile. You know, whatever.
You don't need to pull the metal thing.
No, this.
You need to shock.
Oh my god! It just blew a hole through it. It didn't even dissipate. The thing just blew up.
Well, you don't need to do that.
You need to get to
no,
get.
You can't even open it like that. You have to shock it with electricity. Well, to lift this thing up. Well, it would have helped if you did it from the platform on the other side.
I know how to do things.
You need to get over to it.
My mana wasn't full. Bring on, you fucking goblin fuckers. Ugh. What's the ugliest race in Star Wars, in your opinion?
I don't know, whatever that guy in the bar that gets his arm cut off is. Pretty ugly looking.
That's pretty ugly.
I can, like, stand the bug-looking ones, like the Geonosians and stuff.
Do you...
But, like, even, like, the guy that runs the scrapyard, like, they're, like, supposed to look like bugs, and they...
The Toydarians?
They look like bugs.
Do you remember... What was it?
Emperor Tom remembers. It's an escape pod.
These are the droids you're looking for.
Throw it. Like, bounce right off his back.
There was a... When George Lucas did the remakes... He added a singing scene in Jabba's palace, and there's this female alien that has a face that like protrudes out, and has like a woman's lips. It's creepy. Oh no, no!
George Lucas is a weird man.
But that alien itself, it disturbs me, and her little hairy cockroach friend that is like, it's like, whoa.
You're, like, walking around that holocron over there.
Holocron?
It's literally right in front of you. Not in front of you, but, like, to your right. Look over to your right.
Everything's so many bright colors. I didn't even realize.
Ugh. There's another one up there.
Oh, yeah, I saw that one.
Well, I have to... Oh, I thought that was one.
Yeah.
Oh, that was really shiny. There's one in here, though. There's next room coming up. I'll have to tell you about it before you get to it, girl. You just walk right by it, and we'll be able to get it again.
Yeah. // and last /.
Time. I was so busy trying to get through the stormtroopers that I forgot.
Oof. Did you play Battlefront 3 yet? Just Battlefront yet? Is that called Battlefront 3?
No, I haven't played much Battlefront.
It's actually pretty fun. I played a lot of it. I need to get the DLC because I want to get back into it.
Oh, what, you can't play without the DLC?
You can, but...
What are you doing?
What the fuck?
If it's part of the door, it gets stuck up top.
Ugh. C-3PO.
All these protocol droids.
Jawas.
Pull forward, or throw them back.
You're gonna hear a funny noise in the video, because it's fun. Ooh, a lightning grenade.
Keep looking through these. Where'd you slice the only explosive in the area?
Fuck you, Jawas. I remember I pre-ordered the PS2 version because I didn't have an Xbox at the time. I was a little kid. Little kiddie deal. Oh, Jesus Christ. What have I done?
Good luck getting out.
Well, I guess we're living here from now on, Ryan.
Oh, okay, they disappeared.
What the... What happened?
Cutscene! We're at an hour and a half.
What?
We're at an hour and a half.
Beautiful. We're almost done.
I'm still pretty full energy, too.
I'm hungry.
We're gonna hook my normal Xbox up. We should eat something and then come back to do the next two.
Yeah. That was the cutscene. You lied to me.
It loaded though. Close enough to a cutscene. Make sure you look around up here before you. Okay, there's nothing up here. I have to make sure with you around.
With me at the helm, you don't know what's gonna go wrong.
I would've just fork pushed that guy. Oh no, you hit the turret guy on the other side.
I'm very accurate with this shit.
It's a good thing the game helps you auto-aim them.
Don't tell them that. They can never know.
I think this game's pretty short, too. It's like a good Let's Play game. It's not like super long, but neither is it super short.
Yeah.
Did we decide what we're playing next? Not for Let's Plays, but like for the goofy episodes.
We'll figure it out. I don't know. We've been playing.
We're gonna do that's like next Let's Play, like totally.
Oh, definitely.
That's a long game too.
And there's multiple endings.
That's like a signature thing in the series. Like all the games are like really long.
Yeah, because I wanted to be a surprise for them. Well, I was about to bleep your voice. We're up with it.
What about what? Why are you bleeping my voice? I don't understand.
No, because I don't want them to know next.
I already said it.
It's a I'm gonna bleep the shadow because it's a surprise. Bye.
I feel like just going like random directions. That wasn't even to anyone.
It was to the energy bead thing.
Okay, there's a few holocrons in this area. There's one over there, you can see.
Yeah, flamethrower! Oh, frame rate lagged. Why do all of them have such heavy guns?
Alright, can I just play this area? Because there's a few holocrons in here that I know. That are kind of hard to like maneuver you to. Oh, we're gonna use this crystal.
Did I put it on?
Yes, we're gonna use that one. Until we get purple at least.
Yeah, then we can be the base window.
It's to the left.
Can we get base window skin?
No, that'd be funny. You want right by it. It's literally the color gold.
Base with you in this game would be funny. I don't know why.
Since we use the force so much, we need the power crystal that gives force once we unlock it.
I just like to imagine Samuel L. Jackson.
I love the orange lightsaber in all honesty. It's basically
orange. Shit.
I love the orange lightsaber the way it looks. It's stuck in the panels. Leave him alone.
I like to imagine Samuel L. Jackson yelling at the motherfucker at people in Star Wars.
This lightsaber literally says bad motherfucker on it.
It does?
Yeah, like all the props he uses has like a bad motherfucker engraved into it. Like his main props, like his gun and his wallet.
Oh.
Well, his wallet and, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
In Pulp Fiction. Why can I not remember the name of that movie? Like when you get the swipes or you can force push with the swipes. Like you do like two and then all of a sudden you hit them with like a force push.
May I just say, I think Samuel Jackson's role in Star Wars was probably my least favorite because of the lack of motherfuckers in it.
Oh yeah, because it had to be kid-friendly.
Yeah.
I bet there was a lot of motherfuckers on set.
Yeah.
Have you ever seen that movie, something Terrorist with him on it? In it? Not on it.
He was on it.
It was Lakeview Terrorist, that's the name of the movie.
Yeah, I guess not.
He's like a white guy and a black girl, and he's like against that.
It sounds familiar.
And he ends up like trying to like, he like tries to ruin their life, and it doesn't really work out.
If Samuel Jackson ruined your life is ruined.
Well, there's one point in the movie where he's like held up by cops because they were having a conflict in the area. And all of a sudden he goes, I'm with the PD, and he goes, I don't care if you're the Pope. Hands up.
Okay, if you're the Pope, I'm a priest. In the words of our good friend Cam.
Don't worry, I'm a priest. There's a telecron art to your right.
Did I ever...
To your right.
Oh. Ryan, do you remember one time...
I would, if you get to the holocron.
Where is it?
It's up there. It's up to your left now. Well, right now. Jesus Christ.
It up here?
It's to the right. We can do it.
I had to kill those guys because they were Oh, I know.
You just kept changing direction every time I gave you a new one.
But, it was where we put... When
there's so many lightsaber crystals in this area.
It was when you still played on 360, and I remember one time, Cam was over the house. Fuck. Oh.
Oh, yeah, and he accidentally signed in my account.
Yeah, he was actually...
I think we weren't friends at that point, too.
Yeah.
We, like, weren't getting along either, so, like, kind of, like, rubbed salt in the
wound. Yeah, he accessed your account, but he was playing at Black Ops, and he was running, he entered one of your classes, and he was running around yelling, I'm a priest on the mic chat. I'm like, you can't do that. It's not my account.
Yeah, and we, like, weren't friends at that point, so it was, like...
Yeah.
I was, like, wicked mad.
I was like, what the fuck was your account or something? I'm like, it wasn't me, it was Cam. Well, that pod is in space
and
now. Most
of the time I was in the middle of a match and Z logged into my account. And I was like...
Really? I didn't even know that happened.
Yeah, it was the other time my account got accessed and I was in the middle of playing something.
I actually forgot that happened.
It's okay, you forget insignificant people like her.
I forget a lot of things. What did I ever record this word?
I don't know.
Probably.
I'm not the person to ask. There's a holocron under there.
Brain, I should be asking you, but you're not responding.
Alright, underneath this platform is a holocron.
I will get all your holocrons after I kill these stupid green fascists.
It's Rhodians? They sound like roadies, like for a band, they're Rhodians.
Space Nazis.
On the Rhodians.
All the Rhodians. I like how when you come back to each planet, it's basically just the planet, except controlled by the Imperials.
Yeah.
Well,
I know what I always felt? I felt bad last time I played through this because I didn't save the Sarlacc pit. I felt like a douche.
I didn't. After what I did to Boba Fett.
You survived.
And all those people before
Wait, that's not canon anymore.
No, that is canon. That is canon.
That's from a book that wasn't part of the canon, though.
Disney announced that they left that book part of the canon. It was comics because it's such a fan-loved character.
He makes money because he's cool, I guess. He was only in one movie and he died in the first, like, 20 minutes.
Two? But he was in, like, 20 minutes.
He was in, like, 5 minutes of, Oh, yeah, he was in a lot of Empire Strikes Back, right?
Yeah.
I actually forget he's in that. He's so insignificant, besides the fact he takes Han Solo.
The original guy who played him died.
And that's why, I was gonna say, could make up a stupid Australian name.
No. The guy who originally voiced him before they made the prequels, the British guy who voiced him, actually died because they added the Samoan dude after the fact when the prequels were made after the Clone Wars.
When they
remade him, they added his voice. It's like, yes, sir, because the clones were a thing. Fuck. I am Darth Vader's apprentice. I'm so cool. Stop stabbing me. You're not Darth Vader's apprentice. I am.
There's like the place you're supposed to go is like right in front of you.
I know.
I'm just making sure you know. I get lost in this mission easily.
Oh, triple kill.
That Jawa's been standing up there all mission.
Jawa?
That one.
I will deal with you.
In a minute. I'm a priest! Funny if you, like, just pushed him down the ramp and he just flew across the map.
In despair!
Oh, God. You just want to look that stratosphere.
T-Rocket's blasting off again!
Blasting off again!
Man, it's like the Juno's in the ship and it flies by. It hits the windshield. Proxy's like, oh, he's dead it again. How long has this episode has been already?
I don't even know.
Because this mission is pretty long.
Oh, yeah, there's still way more to this mission after this first garbage monster. I'm going to say we're going to end it right after this garbage monster.
I think we'll end it. Is it dead? I think we'll end it right here. All right. We're halfway through Rex Prime or wherever. We've killed a bunch of things. Got a cool new lightsaber. We're still a bad... Oh, I can do that. Still a badass. So, we'll see you next time.
Goodbye.
On Force Unleashed. Gameplay. Bye-bye.